Oh, okay. Oh, that's. Yeah, because on my side, I'm not seeing anything. Okay, we're here. Man, we get left off exactly here. Alright, let's go. Alright, welcome back. We're back in the broadcast, so we're trying to.
We got this side. Get to the far end. Get off our wall, David Bastard.
Dead.
All right, someone mount that turret and throw some hell down there.
Wow.
Aim for the big guys. Aim for the big guys.
Show me what you
Yeah, this is the final part, and
yeah,
this is the final part of part 3, basically, because everybody dies.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah, I remember, I played part 3, so this is the end, I guess, this is the end of that.
He did it.
So,
dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today.
When the power went off, how long did it went off for?
Stop and think about the men and women.
I don't even know, dude. Because when I woke up, that's when they told me.
Oh, so it wasn't during the daytime.
We built it was like probably 5 in the morning, but yet they didn't even tell me.
Oh, I thought if the power went off like during the day, you know, while you're watching TV or something.
No. But I was like running around making sure everything is fixed and
yeah. Okay, makes sense.
And I don't want to fucking disconnect again and reconnect the fucking modem, dude.
Recon.
Yeah, I'd rather have fiberglass.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then. And then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one. JD, that one's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
So right now it's downloading the GTA.
Yeah, same here.
It's downloading it.
Yeah, so we can fight, so we can do our damn Halloween special for GTA 5.
Yeah.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go! Go!
What the hell's coming?
Yeah.
What the hell? That's pretty funny, a horse
yeah.
on a fucking car? Mm-hmm. That's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Oh, you got a sniper?
Stop the morning forecast.
Yeah.
I see you have a sniper.
Swim wall closed. Now what do we do?
We should head for that crate.
Something else?
Let those lightning touch you, dude.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm booking it. I don't even know.
We should be okay here.
What?
Oh, yeah? The fine okay.
Not immediately, Daddy.
Oh, where are you going?
Holy shit.
Up there. Oh, shit.
Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Well, then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
That's funny.
Settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DB, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Paul just called me, dude. That's the reason I wasn't talking. He wants us to get on GTA when he comes back or something. But I told him I don't know because you're downloading the update. I don't know.
Yeah.
How long does that usually take on your side? Do you know?
It shouldn't take that long, but...
Down. Yeah, 2 gigs is not too big.
Watch your... Watch. He doesn't see us.
What? Did you just pause the game?
Yeah. No, because I'm... Okay. Also, when I pause, you can see it too?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, no, just like something on the option.
Which is exactly why
I didn't know that it paused you too. If we get caught, we can watch it. These games are not too long. Remember, they're only like 2-3 days, depending how long we play.
Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin the so-called war you say she was looking to start.
What the fuck is this?
Our other option, not getting caught.
Man, you lucky you got the fucking sniper, dude. I have this gun right here that sucks balls. What the fuck is this?
Fuck.
That's pretty badass.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
What are we supposed to do here?
Wow.
What?
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
What
no
the fuck?
Here. Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho collective.
What the
citizen,
fuck?
Alright. Guess we're doing this the old way.
I
don't think so.
Got him.
Nice.
So they know we're here.
These robots kind of remind me of
No? New plan. New plan. Fight our way to the fabric. Fight our way
to the fabric. Mine.
Oh shit.
What happened?
What the hell?
Or two.
Dude, we have a lot of fucking viewers watching the view right now. I don't know if that's I'm tripping, but we have 285 people looking right now. I'm like, what the hell?
Okay.
I'm like, what the fuck? Because it told me right now that we passed a milestone, 250 people watching. I'm like, what the fuck? it told me on my phone right now. It tells me on my phone. All right. Thanks for joining, people who are watching. It's our first time. We don't know where the hell we're going. Where are we supposed to go? Take cover across from an enemy, then hold forward and press X.
Surprise!
What the hell?
Mako!
Can you guys hear him? Oh, okay. All right.
What happened?
They're saying that they can't hear you. Okay. They hear your TV loud. That's what they're telling me right now. The message.
Oh,
all
right. Hold on.
All right, we're clear.
That's what they're saying. What the people on the chat are saying, I guess.
All right. All right.
Yeah, there we go.
I just
now
lowered it.
There we go. Now you sound better.
Okay.
That's what they're saying. Your TV all was right. Talking louder than your voice. That's what they were saying.
Hey, man, I'm trying to give the people the surround sound, though, okay? All right, man.
Hey, all right,
Vato.
All
right, we reached the checkpoint.
Oh, yeah, so Paul said we're going to do the podcast on GTA. That's what we want to do later today.
All right.
But as long as, as long as we download that patch. I mean, on my side, I think it'll be fast, but on your side, I'm pretty sure it's going to take too long. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Shoot those little balls on the floor.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh now, shit. What the fuck is this? Yeah, bitches. Oh shit. Got it. Nice.
Watch out behind you.
Alright, that's all.
Nice.
That's
all. Yeah.
You want to see a way out of here?
So yeah.
Security gate. A locked.
We're just having this
gate. Alright, hold up. Let me think for a second.
This video's gonna be uploaded to YouTube, yeah. Right. Oh shit.
Whoa. JD, did you do that?
Hey, did you have you been
did you fail Rumble? Oh shit.
No.
Okay.
Talking about something else, because this is like our basically our kind of like our podcast on Friday, because we're not having a podcast until next week. But have you been hearing about the clowns? So these clowns have been popping out.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's so stupid. Man. That is the stupidest shit I ever seen.
And you know what's funny? That people, gangsters from East LA, they were like, "We want those clowns to come here." That's what they said. Like gang members from East LA, they were saying.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way.
Oh shit. So yeah, this is pretty much our podcast for today, guys. We didn't have a podcast like a tradition, but this is our live one this day, so. Yeah. Where are we supposed to go?
Yeah, just keep going, see? Checkpoint reached.
We're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Oh.
DB's incoming.
Oh. All right, so. Oh shit. Fuck, I don't have. Okay, I only have a little pistol. That is.
You need to pick up their guns, dude.
Oh, okay. That's what I'm not doing. And you're dead.
Yeah, pick
you're
up
dead.
Their guns, then.
Yeah. I'm trying to kill these first. Hold on. What the?
There should be guns down on the floor.
Yeah, I do see guns on the floor. Yeah. I'm just trying to, There we go. Nah, you're still.
Oh, shit.
Watch it.
Don't get close there.
Yeah. Motherfuckers. He's dead.
Moving now.
Wow. Fuck, I got. There we go.
World is alive.
Up here. On the left side. And he's fucking dead.
Shit. Oh, shit. Crackers!
Oh shit, those little things are coming.
Oh.
Sorry.
Got it.
Unlawful citizens acquired. Retain hold.
Oh shit.
More DBs. Come and get him.
Ow. I'm being shot.
Okay, I got him. It got you. Haha.
Uh-huh.
Run.
Holy shit.
He dead. And he dead. It looks like we're like at a fucking
just over that wall.
Like a training place or something. Doesn't it feel like that? Like a training area. I don't know.
Like a training area, right?
Yeah, like for robots or something. I don't know. Let us know down below. What do you guys? What does this look to you guys? I have no idea. It looks like some sort of training area or something.
Look around and see if
where robots are in. Alright, let's see.
Alright, look around then.
Where are we supposed to go? Let me see.
Look for some sort of device to open the doors.
I'm guessing the maternity annex will get us inside.
Oh, okay, here.
Huh?
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah, so this is pretty much day one, guys. Tomorrow, Saturday, we're going to have day two. Expect that video maybe in the afternoon. We're probably going to be streaming after 5 or 6, maybe, hopefully. So that'll be our day two. Today will be our day one. After we beat the game, we'll probably focus on multiplayer next week.
Right.
So that's what the schedule. Tomorrow we'll stream like around 5. I'll get on. No, 6. 5 or 6.
At 5?
Yeah, 5 or all 6. Right. Around that time. We'll do our second day two of this.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs. And they always follow regs.
What the hell is that?
That maintenance access is our way in.
You know what I noticed about this gear? That this game has more like like more story. I don't know if you noticed. And the other ones are more like action. They're like more talking on this one.
Right.
I like that. Look, it has like a more different side. Look, like look at this right here. Look at this. Pretty cool. Look, find your purpose. Like it has more like more story towards the game. Like previously didn't have that. It was just more shooting. You know, it was just like you're just shooting and not really.
Yeah.
Right here, showing you more the world of this game. You got all the gears, right? Or you're missing the second one. Which gears
guys,
are you missing?
Oh shit.
We're not done yet, young ones.
I need second one, I believe. Part two.
But you have the third
part
one.
Part two and part two and that other one.
So let us know down below what is your favorite gears. Like is it the first, second, third, judgment or something? Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. If you have a sniper, snipe those bitches out.
Nah, I'm out of bullets, dude.
Frag out. Nice, they got that fucker.
One on your right, all the way far right.
Yeah,
right where I'm shooting.
Yeah. Wow. There we go. Nice. That's weird. Like, I never seen this side. Where are we supposed to go from here? I think we're supposed to go left. I think. Yeah, left, left.
Left.
Yeah. All if you press the L B, you know the one at the
LB?
Not the not the trigger, but the.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Guys,
here comes
what we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Ow, I got hit.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm down.
That's the last one.
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Hmm.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not!
What the fuck?
Door's closing, young one! Okay?
Oh, he got stuck.
Let's get this heist underway.
Yeah, it was on the
fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Yeah, I need fucking sniper ammo, dude.
Yeah. Walk to the left and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us now. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun.
Yeah, it's so different. This. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
So what we're gonna do is so we can take this slow. We're gonna do this by act. So we're gonna finish the first act, and that's it for all today. Right. So the whole entire act. Until we get to the second act, that's where we're gonna start. Okay, so this is act one, but it's still part of the chapter two, you know.
Okay.
So tomorrow we'll do act two, and we'll finish the whole act. It'll take us probably like 4 days, 3 or 4 days.
Let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying, but these controls are confusing as hell.
Now what?
What is that? Oh shit!
Tell, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry, the system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
What are we supposed to do?
I'll just wait until he puts us in the right place. Just keep your guns ready.
All right, you're good. Go grab the fabricator.
Kate, just remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that.
Oh, all right, let's go.
Hey, Yin.
I pressed
it. Eyes up, there's a fabricator.
What's right here?
Okay, let's get this onto the lift.
Can you pick this up? On your side?
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to take this?
I guess back.
Yeah, back, yeah, you're right.
Where'd you go? Alright, here we go.
Alright, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this
approach and build weapons. What does that mean?
That might be the best thing
today.
Oh, we can build weapons.
Interesting. Okay.
I had to wait until the power builds up so I could build my own.
Okay.
Shit. Some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, god damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, pack your way back in.
What?
Tracker's rolling in!
Alright. Okay. I have no idea.
You stay on the other side.
Alright. Stay on this side, then, okay.
Next.
More trackers! I got
Keep coming!
Oh shit.
Sniper destroyed!
Hell yeah! Can you build something yet?
Yeah.
I'll take that.
What? Nice. What? Okay, okay. Oh, these are stock grenades.
Got it! Choking them down!
Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just hurry up and fix it!
Alright, get ready. One behind you. I'll stay this way.
Raise the gates for cover!
Stop! Close the security doors!
I'm trying! It says no access!
Wow.
Warning mode initiated.
They're flanking us.
Cease and desist. All hostile
activity. Use the override to make cover.
Del, what's your status?
I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on. I think I got it.
And he's dead. Robot. And he's gone. Wow.
One dead DB.
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Yes! I'm back in the system. Anyone need a ride up?
Yes, please. Oh, you're killing us down here.
No, I'm trying not to.
Where are we going? Are we going all the way up here?
Yeah.
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Shit just got real in here. I can use a hand.
Hey, we gotta back him up.
There's too many of them.
Another Shepard destroyed.
There's little help, please.
Detain all lawful targets.
Landing. There you go.
Targets identified. Firing.
Ah, they got me pinned down.
Targets engaged.
I'll take that.
We are authorized to.
Where are they?
I don't know. I don't see them. Oh, right here. I'm shooting.
Okay. I'm good. Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
Okay, that was fun. Let's get the fabricator out of here. Hey, help me with this thing.
All right. Go.
you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job.
Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Get back off.
He's gonna be very, very mad at me.
Oscar, we got the fabricate.
Turn.
Hi.
Hello.
What the hell's that?
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's like a projector on the fucking face. What the hell?
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement too?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
What
Holy
the
shit.
Fuck happened?
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
What the hell?
That's mysteriously convenient.
Get in.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
He talks like he's Hispanic.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Shit.
20-second
dice.
What the fuck?
EVP-01 activated.
Oh shit.
Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Oh shit.
So this is Jin's new super soldier, huh? I'm not impressed.
I kind of doubt they really care, Oscar.
Hey, less talking.
What the hell?
Suppression mode initiated.
Oh shit. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Kate and I got point.
It isn't sure enough.
Hey, let's get one thing straight.
That's right.
When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me.
Oscar, okay, his name is Oscar.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating.
What is that?
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Watch that. Ow.
Oh my god, I'm down. That shit blew my face.
I'll take those.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, through here. Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
All right, checkpoint.
Condor incoming!
What the hell is that?
Get ready.
Take it!
Watch it. Oh shit. Here, come on,
come on. Got
him. Don't give up. Watch it.
Oh shit, there's. Oh shit. I'm fucking down. But I can get to you. Got him. Fuck, I'm down.
Watch it.
Get that one, he's gonna kill him. Got him.
Nice.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, something interesting going on from the previous.
Oh, what the hell?
The hell?
We gotta push forward.
Watch it, tracker!
Oh, shit.
Watch it.
Piece of shit. Are we supposed to climb here?
Alright, come on. Let's keep moving.
Huh? Wait, where's the...
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me.
Oh yeah, still, up here.
Breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified people.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
What the hell?
What happened?
God damn it, I was grabbing frags. On explosives.
What the...
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Get aboard the R1. Take him out.
Shit.
Not a good idea!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh shit, watch it.
Yeah. Piece of shit, dude. Oh shit, he's gonna run!
Watch it.
And he's dead. Fucker was coming after me. Look at that shit.
It's watch
fucking...
it.
There we go. I got something better now.
These things don't give up.
Watch it.
Oh, we got him.
Good, we're clear. Hey, through here. This is definitely the way we came in, just a little further.
Apparently this is where we came in, apparently, or something.
God damn it!
Oh, oh shit!
We got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
What the hell?
about all of them?
I don't think so. Oh. Okay.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself.
What the fuck, dude?
What happened?
Trying to get you fucking weapons, get dude. You went way too forward.
Oh.
Now what?
I didn't even see her up there.
Well, oh. Now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
It should be easy.
There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Find a way to lower the crane. No.
I was gonna do that.
Yeah.
Watch it. Get out of that.
Yeah, I can't take that one, too heavy. Coming up there.
Oh, I'm down.
There's a weapon here. I got another weapon now.
Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of
old
combat.
Old RT.
Alright, alright. Don't need to worry about it.
That's a weird ass horse.
Yeah.
Jin, she's not the
it looks like kind of like a.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel
better.
What
the fuck? He just fucking with him. Death was just fucking with him. That's funny.
Yeah.
His character is interesting. He's kind of funny, his character.
Yeah. Act 1, Chapter 4. Who knows if this is the last chapter or not?
Yeah, I don't know.
I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We had a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The dog is on his way.
How long do we have?
Not that long.
What the hell?
That's her.
First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
Carmine!
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station!
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine! Get back up there!
Oh, this town looks interesting. Or this village,
how's
I don't know what
that is. Yeah. Everything we have is here. Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
Go on inside.
Come on, come on.
The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator. Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village.
What I noticed about this gear is that there's like way more new characters than the previous, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Because the previous one was just Marcus and Santiago. And right here, it's like all these new characters, dude. Like, it's all different.
Yeah.
But you'll be safe in there. I promise. All right, William. Lock it up. So, we're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay. Get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
I'll put it right here.
All right, I'll put in this one right here. This barrier. Cross. Uh-huh. Just putting barriers there.
You can't buy anymore?
No, not no more.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Here we go!
Yeah, this'll work.
I'll take that.
Hey! Carmine took it out! I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh, shit! Carmine!
Oh, God damn that bitch! Everyone get ready!
Fuck, I don't have...
There's a car door!
E.B. Shepard activated. Using sensors immediately. Targets engaged.
See any good weapons down here? Any good weapons? Oh shit!
Oh, guys, okay. Get back trackers!
Watch out! Back out! Back out! Oh!
Oh shit!
So that was pretty close. Let's see, it took, I'm going to have to use this gun. I got no other choice. Wow. Dang, pressed it wrong. Oh shit. No. Please, okay. The town hall? Where's that? Oh shit, wave begins in a minute and 30 seconds. Almost.
Yeah, start putting more stuff on.
Alright, I'm gonna
Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Yeah, I'm gonna put one down more down here.
It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
Just to be sure, right here. I think we need to. Let's see. Yeah, I can't buy anymore. We got about a minute.
Yeah. They're back! We're ready. Just keep them away from the door.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can stalk.
There they come. They blew up the wall.
Yeah.
They blew up the door.
Yeah.
They blew up another door.
Yeah, I see it. Wow.
Watch out.
Come on. Oh, shit. I have my little pistol.
Damn it, they blew up the fucking turret.
Shit. I'm gonna go the other side. That team that they come from. Shit.
Just what I need.
I'm gonna see that kind of stalk right here.
Watch the left for more DBs.
All right. And they're gone.
Oh, perfect.
Wow. Dang. Oh shit, it's coming in here. Alright, I think we're good. Wait, there's one back there. You see him, right? On the left side?
Yeah, I see him.
On the left. And he's gone.
God damn it!
Guardian deployed. Target's detected.
Oh, these guys. You have to destroy their shields.
Oh, shit. Shadow upgraded the Watchers, too?
Hey, they have another way up.
Well, I'm gonna try to
No. Shoot it. Shoot it.
I am shooting it, and...
I can. I don't got no more bullets.
There. Did I shoot him down?
Oh.
I ran out of... There. Shit. There, I got it. Oh, shit.
Look sharp.
There's two coming. I'm gonna go back a little back out of it. Damn. And their shit is gone. Fuck, I don't have. Fuck, got his shield back. Fuck, I'm about to die. I'm trying to bring him down, but. gun that I have right now doesn't have good range. I think it's like, it's pretty close to that. And wait. Shit, let me see. I'm gonna have to use my pistol then. Wow. There, he's down.
That's it. We held those damn DBs back. Again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
Okay.
You go ahead, young ones.
I'll check
the door.
I'm gonna put this one here.
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
Okay, did he take it away? Yeah, I'm gonna put this one here. And then I'm gonna put this one up here because I'm seeing they're jumping from here too. Oh, well, just to make sure, I'm gonna put it right here.
Sweet.
There we go.
Also, I try to get some turrets as well.
Let me see if I have any money. I don't have money for, but I have money to put one of these again. Barricade.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put one right here.
I think I'll be able to make it.
We got a couple more seconds. Let's see.
Nope, can't.
No, that's it.
Yeah.
All right.
Mom, they destroyed the archive. I saw. We have backups of the data, not the books. The ones the dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Oh, I only have my pistol pretty well. Everything
Everyone
else is
get
like
ready. That.
There we go, I got him.
Another shepherd destroyed!
Nice!
Oh, wow. I'm trying to see if I can stop.
Holy shit.
Going for some ammo run right now. Yeah, there we go. I'm going back.
Watch it, dude.
There we go. Yeah, they're dead. What?
I got two rockets left.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can use this. Oh shit, he's coming. He's gone. I think. Yeah, he's gone. The range is not that good on this weapon. Oh shit. Coming in. And there we go. Wow. Oh no!
Holy shit! I'm down.
Shit! No!
Get me up! I can't. I died.
What the heck?
Start this shit all over. Cause you guys didn't fucking stop them from going up there and killing me, dude. I died.
What the hell? Are we starting the last wave or the first one? I think it's probably the last wave.
I have no idea, dude.
That's it.
Yeah, the last one. Yeah, this is the last one.
Again.
You know it's gonna get worse.
Yeah, we're in the last one. Okay. All right, so let's just.
Can't. Fast.
Shit. Okay, we can do it again. Then. Very good. Then the last final wave.
You losing your edge?
Never.
Okay, I'm gonna use.
I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
You know what? I think we should just be more back instead of two. I'm gonna put one right here. Because we're too.
One up here.
Let me see. Wait. Let me see. If I put one right here. Yeah, I'll put this one here.
That's it.
Okay.
Mom, they destroyed the archive.
Alright, I'm gonna.
We have backups.
On the gas!
On the gas! On the door!
I'm gonna stay more back. Because we start coming here way too much.
Everyone get ready!
Alright, I'm gonna. Let me see if I can restock what is on here. Okay, I can move stock right here. Good.
Really? Ain't got no ammo.
Right here, the ammo's right here on the left side. The left side. With the ammo, there's a big, thing here. It looks unlimited.
Not for this gun.
Drop pods!
Let me see. I don't need that.
Guys,
trackers incoming! I'll take that.
Alright. Shits are down. Okay, let me see if I can shoot.
Don't let them
there. I wanna see if I can restock again.
Don't mind if I do.
One above you, one above you.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, I see him. There you go. There we go. Shoot.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, no.
Damn.
I ain't got no. Oh shit, let me see if I can restock. Oh, I don't have my shotgun, man.
I'll take that.
Let me see if I can get one of these weapons. Yeah, I can get this weapon. I'm gonna go back up. Hurry up, hurry up. Alright. Yeah, he's too far.
Take it! Defend the hole! Don't let him near the door! Hey,
what?
We've got another
Holy
target.
Shit, there's one right here.
Alright, I'm gonna be stuck right here. Put that one right up. Again, hold it. Alright. Yeah, there we go. Hey, there's a lot of ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him. Can I quick and get him? Let me see if I can grab him. Oh shit. Try to see if I can.
This'll work.
Alright. And it's down. I got an achievement. Rare achievement unlocked.
Perfect.
All right, completed that.
Oh shit, JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back,
What's
right?
the next act
we
starts
need to leave
then? We'll
now.
Finish it right there.
Yeah.
Say.
The yeah. Power we'll stop right there.
Back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch.
Okay, fire it up. Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second. Did you touch something? What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to
run! Holy shit.
Wow. What the hell?
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Goodbye, kid.
Wow. Creature that thingy. I can't see his face.
Oh shit.
Oh wow. Man. Wow, that's nice.
Oscar.
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a... swarm. The hell, man?
Chaz.
Oh, Kate.
Wow.
Come on, let's get after him.
It looks kind of like a fucking rhino. That's what it looks like. A rhino and a horse. You know what I mean?
Jin
like,
is trying to kill us.
Yeah.
Kate, a rhino and a horse.
You're not going to be happy about this, but I know we should see that crystal shit.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
There we go. Alright guys, so this is pretty much it.
Chapter one.
This is pretty much it for the video. So Thanks for watching.
Yeah, hopefully we get to do this tomorrow, guys.
Yeah, tomorrow. All right, guys. Take it easy, everyone.
All right, see you next time, guys.